Hello, so let's answer now the problem. So here in the problem, it is about the DNA. So let's start with question number 5. In question number